So this is it, the end product. Looks pretty filthy at the moment, to be honest, but hopefully within a couple of days, all that will sink down to the bottom. I'll wipe the outside of the jar though, so yeah, so it looks a bit more cleaner, and hopefully within a month or two, we could see a living ecosystem in here. But if not, I'll try the salt water from the ocean, see how that goes.